मेरा नाम आसिफ है एंड आई एम फ्रॉम अहमदाबाद. टुडे आई एम हियर टू डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक रिगार्डिंग वुमन सेफ्टी इन इंडिया. एज यू ऑल नो द गाइस, वुमन सेफ्टी इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक नाउ डेज. वी कैन नॉट से दैट वुमन आर सेफ इन इंडिया बाय सीइंग फ्यू क्राइम्स फॉर लास्ट फ्यू ईयर्स एस्पेशली इन नेशनल कैपिटल. Like women generally feel frightened while going alone outside the home, and it's a very sad reality of the country that women citizens are living with fear all the time. And like to improve this woman safety, government had to take some legal actions for this. And nowadays woman safety has been the topic of importance for every Indian citizen. In India, like there is a big list of crime like acid attack, child labor, domestic violence, forceful domestic work, then sex selective abortions, rape, trafficking, honor killing, and many more. So, as a citizen of India, I have to tell Indian government to take some legal actions for those who are misbehaving the rules and who are misbehaving with the women, and have to implement some strict actions for those guys. Thank you. Jai Hind.